It's the second batch of apple, and as per the data, we get 10 to 15 kgs of apple per tree, and we have like 200 plus of these plants in our orchard. And we would be getting around 2,400 to 500 kgs of apple, which would amount to 8 to 11 lakhs, depending on the area and region of the market rate.